All right, today's technique, we're going to be looking at closing the gap on your opponent, ideally when they have a lot of distance or if you want to get them up against the fence. So we're going to look at a crisscross step. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3. We're going to do that one more time, high again. Go 1, 2, 3. A good way to mix it up, since your hands are already coming up on top, is to go low at the end. Go 1, 2, 3. So the steps are going to be 1, 2, 3.